Guys, this is me, John, again from Didacta, presenting a new game called Comparison. Now, we have a lot more other games, but I don't think it's... there are going to be too many videos, but just know that we have games for all of the things you can think of, conditionals, whatever you like, we have a game. So, this is another one. I hope you like it. The instructions are right here in the back, so... Let's jump in.
Tell me, guys, what better way to use comparison than to compare animals? Here we have lots of animals and things. So let me explain the instructions. What you have to do is start with card number one. So one of the students... Oh, and as you can see, we have divisions, right? We have this set of cards that have a letter A. We have sets of cards that have a letter B. Right? C and so on. So you don't want to give a student a lot of A cards. You want them to have different cards, A, B, C, D. Alright? So the first student is going to, once everybody has a card, one of the students from section A is going to start with card number one, right? So he's going to say, kangaroos can jump high. Now, as you can see, we have an underlying word that says hi. So now he has to repeat this word, hi. So whoever has the word hi, in this case, for example, here we have another one, is going to say, oh yeah, well, a squirrel can jump higher than a kangaroo. Squirrels are very agile. Agile. Whoever has the agile part, which is right here, it's going to make a sentence. Well, oh yeah, well, this cat is more agile than your squirrel. Cats are faithful to their owner. Faithful. So whoever has the adjective faithful, which is a dog, see here it is, he's going to make a sentence and say, oh yeah, well, a dog is more faithful than a cat. A dog is an intelligent animal. Right? And so on. So these are the cards. We have a lot of practice with the comparisons more and so there are lots of fun and you have lots of practice, right? And most a very important thing I want to say is that you do want to have your students wondering what's the teacher going to bring this time. So this is what it's all about. Thanks a lot, guys. The instructions are right here in the back. It's just exactly what I told you. And yes, it's $4.50. So stay tuned for the next video. Thank you and have a great day.